Pokemon have appeared, and not even the Magma's heat can stop them. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Girafarig protects itself. The blue corner protects against the attack. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The move fails. Drenched by waterspout. It went down. Attacked by Future Sight. Didn't see that coming. Tingler is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage! Slammed him! It went down! Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Hit that hurt. Slam them. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Charmander is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. There! Slammed him! A huge amount of damage! It's down! The game is now over. The red corner has won the game.